We feel no emotions, but there may be something like the experience of bees in a hive, a collective buzzing. And there may even be, I admit, a collective determination that could be called a mean streak. We do not want to be hated, but we understand how that could be. Like I said, we did not choose this mutation, and yet we will be what we are, like you. Like you, we're thin-skinned. We hate bleach. If you could give your lungs a quick rinse with bleach, we'd be gone. But so would your lungs. What we find most fascinating about you, even more than your zigzagging from ecstasy to misery, is your irrational altruism. Like ants, you will sometimes lay yourselves down in the water, drowning yourselves to make a bridge for others. It's like your desire for friendship. Unlike any other animals I'm aware of, you'll risk your lives to hang out. I believe I use that term correctly. So bleach won't work, but there's something that would. I will tell you because I don't think you'll be able to use this information, so there's little risk to us. And yet, through this strange window into you, through these words, I admit that I share a hope that you will somehow manage it, that you will rid yourselves of us, leaving some other coronas to carry on, coronas that will be better or worse, more malignant or more benign, testing the balance of your overcrowded world and your power to organize within it. The cure is a song. There is a song that would destroy us. The same way a high pitch at just the right frequency can shatter a crystal glass, there is a song. A set of pitches, melodic turns, and rhythmic patterns that creates a penetrating effect that would pierce and disintegrate us instantly. I'll sing it for you. Just as I can speak, I can sing. You can't hear it, can you? I'm singing it over and over. Okay, there is no song. That was a wish. A wish I suppose we shared for a moment. Or so I'd like to think. But there is a tone, a certain frequency, that if set with sufficient intensity and delivered in just the right way, would in fact destroy us. I won't tell you what it is. I can't do that. I don't think you could hear it anyway. Or maybe that's just another wish.